You're not supposed to be searching their car, sir, without permission. And I'm quite sure they did not give you permission. I'm sorry, is it all right? I just want to stay here long enough to... I'm police and the police. They're the police, but I have a talk show and I police the police.
Oh, you are the police or police?
Yes.
Really?
Yes, I do that for a living.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm a television talk show host.
Oh, okay.
So,
this guy never stop anyone. I'm telling you, they impound his car.
You know what? All they're
this
doing
officer.
Is... they're making their first of the month quota. Because it's the first of the month, so they're trying to get as much money before the first of the month.
Because this officer, especially this officer, all the time when you stop any car, you told
him. Oh, dude, I'm sorry. I'm trying to look over there. He towed it.
Now watch. Then I come.
You know, they just impounded the car right down the street.
That's what I see.
Yeah. I was parked over there. I'm like, why are you treating these people like this? Because... the car they impounded down the street, the young man, they pulled him over and said that his tent was too dark. But both of his windows was down, so how do you know?
Hopefully, you know that it means
something. Yeah, because this was an impound, man. You're not supposed to be searching their car without permission.
these pigs out here. Just harassing folks because it's the end of the month. They're trying to make their end of the month, first of the month quota. Y'all gotta forgive me, I've been working on this. My family is like from the black, I come from Black Panther stock, and they just irk my feelings the way they treat my folks.
Scrubs.